Taking off our list of number 10, and if you know me,